Hi friends, welcome to my channel Be The Logical and I am Hridoy and back with another video. And this time I'm gonna show you the quick unboxing of spy glasses, and I ordered this on from an international product and I got this from a bango.com. And yesterday I got this one and I love to open up this one in front of all of you, and this one is a very handy product who will love to do any kind of investigation and spy workers or something, private detector also. And this one is very helpful for all of you. You can see this one, the packaging come out itself, and the packaging value is $2.42, and this one is for the custom pairing charges, and if the value is under the $5 there is nothing to pay any kind of customs charges, and that's why they do this one. And I already mailed them that I have to review this one, for I ordered this one, so you have to don't worry about, and Vango do the rest of the things. So I just love to open up this one, and this one is packaging is really nice. I just love to open up and show you the box contents and the quality of this one, and I will do the further review for this one. And you will get this one, how can see this one, the packaging itself and looks good. And you can see this one, the packaging itself, 720p HD camera IOL and something. And what you actually get in the one was fast HD quality video camera IOL and inscription something to be written in this one. And this one is also written in the Chinese also, and maybe I didn't know, but I can understand this one is a battery, has the 280 mAh battery. And this one is the resolution is 720x1280 or 720x480, and nothing to worry about. And how this one is voice is compatible, this one and Windows XP, Windows 2000 and Windows something soon. And here is something, okay, here you will get this one, the English version also. And product size is love this one, 160x140x40mm, and physical weight is approx 35g. And read write speed something, and USB is too compatible, and power supply you have to charge this one, and 280 lithium polymer battery. And this battery is good one, lithium polymer battery is good for lithium ion battery too. And power adapter source is 5V DC current and 500 mAh, and power consumption is less than 1W, and this is a very efficient also. And memory card support up to 32GB. And you have to show this one, and video format you will get this one AVI format, and audio is stereo, not a mono. And the lens specification is 5MP CMOS sensor. I don't know this one is the quality is in, and I will do the depth review regarding this one, and then I will show you the video quality and something so on. I just love to physical world view this one, and how you can get this in box and like this one, and working temperature something on player, how this one is working, and operating system is like, and menu languages are English or Chinese, so English is good one. So I just open up this one, and this one is attached with this one, so I just love to open up this one. And if you wish to buy this product, I will put the product buy links in the description section. You can use these links to buy this product in the GSD, and it will help me indirectly in my social causes and in my channel also. And you can check my Facebook pages for the best deal of any kind of online or international product, and the page name is Online Shopping Advisor. You may be follow this one and must be follow in my all social sites, and I will do lots of reviews and something so on for all of you. And something, the packaging is really nice and the contents are also good, so I just love to open up this one and show you this one, how this one is open or not. And I just love to show this one, and I don't know this in what is this one. And okay, this one is a magnet, you have to open up or like this one, I don't know. Okay, I just press this one little bit. Okay, this one is a magnet. I got this one in little bit late, and like this one, this one is a magnet one. You can see this one, this one will open up, and box contents you will get this like this. And box is really nice, and like this one, I just got that thinking but good one. This one is side, here is some cable for the charging of the spy goggles and something so on. And here is the goggles come out, you can see this one goggles itself. I side this one, and some manual guides maybe or something so on. Here is some clothes or what you actually get. Okay, here is some clothes for the spectacles glasses washout, and something written in the Chinese, and there is nothing English. I must say, okay, there is English mention, and how you can off this one, how you can on this one. So I just love to read this one, and after that I will love to open up this one, how you can use this and so on. So I just love to share this one. The looks for the goggles, the goggles looks not impressive because of this one, and this one is a very a little bit loose one also, and this one is very weak. I must say the side part is very weak, and the goggles quality is, and this one is also good one. I like to see this one, and I don't know how you can wash out this one. I just wash in my zero power in water also. So this one is very handy and very, don't know, very loose also. There is the wire is coming out. I don't know this is actually how much tear up or how much this one is survive. You can see this one, this side is also like this one, there is something wire is coming out. So I don't know this one what is how much day this will work and something. So here will get some kind of points like this one. In this point you have to on up this one, and how you can charge this one, you have to charge this like this one. You have to plug this one, and after that you have to plug the charger, and don't use a turbo charger, this will damage the sensor also. And I will you will get the physical overview like looks like this one, how this the watch is actually working. And this is the camera or maybe the indicator. There is some two indicators on, one is blue and one is red, and whenever the camera is on, the blue color is flash and red color is for the off of the camera. And here is some, maybe the camera function is already in this present. So, and this side you will not getting like this one, and you can also tighten this one after the screw this one, tighten this one. So I just love to wear this one and show you this one how actually fit in my face also. So just little bit pause, take a time. You can see this one how it actually fit in my face, and you will get the idea how this one is working in my face also. And the goggles it looks not too much cool like this one in my face also, and maybe good looking or not, I don't know. You can comment me in the comment section how it actually looks in my face also. Little bit pause, I will show you which one I have to use for my daily life working. So on, I will show you which goggles is good. So I just use these goggles for my daily life work for technical or something laptop issue. And this one is not any power, I just use this one zero power for all one. And this one is the goggles which I ordered and put the review also. And I will put the tips regarding this one and the samples of the video also. If you have any doubt, any query, question regarding this, you can ask me in the comment section. I'd love to clarify all of your queries. And if you wish to buy this product, I'll put the product buying links in the description section. You can use these links to buy this product in the question. And it will help me in my social calls also freely. And you can check my pages and in the Facebook also, online shopping advisors, social activity and those and blacking. And I love to do lots of videos for all of you. And if you like this video, please like the button. If you didn't like this video, please dislike not too. And please forget me which one I have to do and something soon. So thank you so much for watching this video. This is something this video. Take care, bye bye. Catch you soon in my next session.